like and subscribe.
Oh, little bunny. A little bunny rabbit.
Oh my. Well, hello. Ellie.
This won't last very long.
Oh no. There's a deer. Get it. Get it, get it.
Don't just startle it.
Do I get to play this? Yes!
Where'd you go?
Where did you go?
There, oh, there you are.
I see that bad boy way over there. Oh, I see ya there, bud. So I don't know if like it makes a difference if you like you charge at it. I suck at sneaking, guys. Look at all them sticks right there.
Got you.
I don't know if that's where they wanted us to hit it. Look at the blood. It's a good hit.
Shit, he heard that.
Am I supposed to shoot it again? Okay. It's still bleeding pretty good. I don't know if I need to do a double hit on it. Where are you? I am hungry. I hit you in the back leg. You liar. He's faking it. I gotta shoot this damn thing. Oh, it's really bleeding now. Where'd you go die off at, hopefully? Exactly. How is it still alive? I have not a good feeling about any of this. I don't think I'm supposed to kill it. Now we're going into a town. I don't know, you tell me. That doesn't look good.
Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Just mildly. There it is.
Who's there?
Shh, be quiet. Come out.
Hello?
Kill him.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves, and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
The deer.
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
Tell me nothing.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp.
Just don't take the deal.
Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
In other places.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Something seems sketchy here. There ain't no bullets in it. Okay, good girl. You checked.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to
trust a couple of strangers.
My name is...
Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
No!
Why'd you do that?
Sorry. I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
How do you let her in? Let them in. I got a little tiny pocket knife here. Where's the next one? Let's go. Let me hit you with my dang toothpick. What are you killing?
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am.
What do you mean? I missed the very first one. Yeah, I'm sure helping.
Oh, come on!
Oh, gosh! Oh, Lord.
Let him come in through the windows.
We're infected on this side. It's a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Doesn't matter. We're stuck with us together.
Oh yeah, I need that one. Get down.
Keep it up, kid.
I missed. I need ammo.
Who's this?
Ooh. I can't send off you. Come on. Oh, that was close. Behind you. No.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room.
Not time.
All right, kid. This way.
Come on. I've blocked their path. Cover the stairs.
Can I get a health kit here?
Follow me through here.
Okay. You know where we're going?
Shoot. Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
Oh, there's a rag.
Lucky break.
It's clear.
Can make meds now? Possibly? No. Oh, boy.
This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
I kind of need some help.
All right.
Just a little bit.
Stay close.
Of course.
Hey, you kid, got you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers.
Get out of there!
Okay. What's down here? Stuff to make band-aids, thank the Lord. Sorry.
That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
It could. Help me get up there, and I'll get it for you. Lift me up there.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
The guy was just up there on the...
You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You don't watch your language.
Okay, old man.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Some bombs.
Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
Another thing I'm doing.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
All right.
Get ready. I know! Right there!
Oh, ammo.
Get ready.
Keep at it.
She's floating.
We did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Oh, that was close.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
Infected.
I was gonna rob you, but since you helped us.
What'd I tell you? All right, let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Hopefully, it's still there. It was just all a distraction for them to steal the meat.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Now, this is where it's gonna get creepy, and
sure.
He's gonna...
I do.
He's gonna kill us.
And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel.
Mm-hmm.
A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food.
And this little girl.
Only a few came back. They said that the others had been
eaten,
slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
Here we go.
You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun.
Give me my penicillin. So
now
I can leave.
The medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Ellie, that was close.
Long out there.
Cause we're coming for you.
I can't protect you.
No.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here.
Get on it. Yeah. Yeah.
Come on.
Hey, parking the horse in the garage. Okay, he's still alive.
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Poor Joel.
Here we go. Sorry. Well done. That's it. You're gonna make it.
I'm surprised he isn't frozen. Get to fight again.
Oh, fuck. They tracked me.
Time to fight.
I'm gonna draw them away from here.
We gotta fight.
I'll come back for you.
We got the most horsepower out here.
Come on. Are we even sure she's here?
Yeah, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, no. I got her! Get your ass over here!
Yeah!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No.
Shoot her now!
Woo, run! Run! Kick, come on. Damn, we got a lot of people.
Shit, she's heading off.
Woo!
get me, you motherfuckers!
She's getting away!
You guys need some more people.
Shoot the horse! Shoot the fucking horse!
No, don't shoot the horse.
No!
No.
Oh, shit.
Alright, can we loot you?
Where is she? Down there. She's running for the cabin.
Meds at least.
You really killing her? David said he wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed
there? I got you.
Oh, shit. What the hell was her? Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
Going to sneak away.
Come on, show yourself.
No, you don't. You don't know what you see, boy. Don't mind if I do.
Where'd they go?
Oh, I got them right in the mouth.
Right here.
Technically, would he get infected? Because we are infected and we just bit him? Isn't that how that's supposed to work? Because the monkey who was infected bit the scientist and the scientist turned. We got a pump shotgun now. Oh, buddy. Alright, what can we find now? Loot. More health. Nice. We got a craft. That's the only thing gonna help us at the moment. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy, old pal, old boy. Can't go through there. I know we're backpacking a little bit, but we gotta loot up. She got nothing in her inventory. Bourbon. That's where we started. Alright, it's looted. Let's get going. We just need to find some spores and just disappear into it. I believe we lost our horse, though. I'm kind of upset. That horse has done good. I see smoke. We're about to stumble upon the actual camp.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so I'll fall in the water.
Secret tunnel.
Awesome.
She got a new comic book. Make it. If it's the last thing that we do, we will make it.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Somewhere over here.
I missed.
Not gonna pay. Don't lose her. Cover me. I'm moving up.
I know what you're trying to do.
Shit! Where the fuck did you...
Fucker. out of here.
With this.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Let's get out of here.
Where's the way out?
He's overpowering us.
Going nowhere.
Gotta free it. I forget we're not Joel.
Okay, go. Watch my back. The loser.
Here she is.
Thanks for that.
Here. There you go. There you go.
No. We need Papa Joel to come find us. Oh, we're in the brig. They're cannibals. They eat people.
How are you feeling?
Cannibal, I don't want to eat what you got.
Here. You should eat.
That looks like people's fingers. Finger dumpling.
I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What
You're
is
sick.
It?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
That's the one that's
quick to judgment.
You just ate human.
Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
Because you're trying to
kill us.
They
didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice?
Yes.
Is that it?
Just leave us be.
You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
I'm not gonna be your kid bride. Pullman. You tried, Ellie.
You stupid little girl. You are making it very difficult to keep you alive.
What
am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
Ooh, feisty.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
We gonna get eaten. Joel's awake. Let's go save the girl.
Ellie. Ellie.
Let's mount up. Oh, is there anything down here that I can collect? Just want to make sure. I don't see anything. All right, let's go get her. Let's go get her back. He's gone. Gone. Craft you up. Oh, we're good on everything.
She run off to.
I don't know where she ran off to.
Oh! Got him.
Don't let him get you!
Too late.
Where is she? One way or another, you gotta tell me!
Where are you? Come and get your medicine.
Yes! Keep running!
Well, yeah, that's a good idea. But, mister, we don't want any trouble. Too late. It's too dang late for that.
Gotcha, asshole! You finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Thank him.
Here, come with me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up!
It doesn't look like it, I'm dragging you off.
What the fuck?
There we go, Joel. There we go. We gonna get her back.
You wait here. Now. The girl.
You're gonna tell me right where she's
at. Is she alive? What girl?
I don't know, no girl.
Fuck! Focus right here. Right here.
Come on, champ. You got this.
Damn the off. The girl.
She's alive. She's there. She gave his newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him.
Oh, he's dead.
Go on. I tell you. I hate.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right.
I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
He's infected now.
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real
to
me.
I'm immune. Yeah, there we go, Ellie.
Okay.
running? What you talking about? I don't give a...
I need a gun.
I know you need a gun.
We heard gunshots!
Infected.
Us?
The girl. She's infected. She got out.
Whoop!
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed. Get clear out of here.
A gun, please? Anywhere? I'm dead.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Let's find her.
What the? I heard something.
Yeah, no shit.
That shit?
Yeah, I did too. Let's go.
Where do we
go?
You're trying to talk to me.
Oh.
Where do we go from here? I got a med kit. There, oh, there's a door. It might be useful.
You're easy to track.
Joel, we need it? You.
That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
Yep.
I know you're not infected.
Run!
Ellie, let's just end this. So what is it,
Ellie? Run!
Enough of this. I heard that.
Then come here.
My faith,
but only for a second.
We're getting flopped around.
No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
What is it, Ellie?
I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
But only for a second.
Oh, hey, Ellie. You know, I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am.
Good kid. It's gonna be all right.
You keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. Careful now. Nice try. You give up now and promise to be quick. Promise. Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance. You know, I love how you think that you're better than this. Better than us. But you're not.
Ugh!
That a girl. Come out wherever you are.
I'm good. I'll keep my distance. Where did you go? Hiding from me. Kind of hard. We can capture it again. No, it was Joel. I know you're hurt, but geez.
Well,
not easy.
Nothing here either. you hear that?
I think there's something over there.
Spread out! Bitch! Right here!
There we go. Take that piece of wood
over there.
He's gone.
Let's keep searching. Fuck! Right there!
You're lucky I didn't have a bullet. Okay. Joel, we gotta go find her.
What is this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
Cause they took her. Talking about people. Getting fatter people. Jeez.
Oh, Christ.
Oh, there's their meat supply.
I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
Yep, go get her. Get up. Get up, Ellie. Get up now. You want to survive this? Yes. Crawl. Go. Go. Come on. Come on. Run. Crawl faster, something. Come on.
I knew you had a heart.
Joel, you better blow his head off.
It's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
You.
You think you know me?
Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Yes, go berserk. Go berserk. Yes, yes.
Stop. Stop.
Fucking touch me.
Okay, it's me. It's me.
It's Joel. Me. Look, all right.
It's me.
He tried to.
Oh, man, it
hurt. Okay, it's okay.
It's okay. It's okay.
Joel.
I can't believe that happened. Click the video on the screen to see what happens next.